twin blasts from the Kobuko volcano in southern Chile have sent vast clouds of ash into the sky, increasing concerns that it could contaminate water, cause respiratory illnesses and ground more flights. The volcano erupted Wednesday afternoon for the first time in more than four decades, sending a towering plume of ash more than 6 miles into the air. Emergency officials were taken by surprise and had only a few minutes to issue an alert. Kobuko had another spectacular outburst early Thursday, lightning crackling through a dark sky lit in a shred by the explosion. As the ash cloud spread, people went into a state of panic, said Miguel Silva Diaz, 28, an engineer, who lives in Puerto Montt, a city about 14 miles from the volcano.